Welcome back to Let's Play. It's a what? A Tear of Vermillion, blind. I don't know, I was gonna say a siege of something. Siege of Dragon Spear, I haven't played that for a while. So anyway, we're heading north to Theta. You have to get on a boat to an island and find sacred treasures of Cabessa. But Cabessa is one of them. Sacred treasures of Bardas. North is Theta, 318 Milos. Let's see how Gawain fares in battle. I like this new song. Munk, he says. Nice. He's pretty good. Blue. Oh, we got a rare potion. Oh, that's sweet. How many of these do we have? Our cat found a few rare potions. So we got 8 of those and 6 rare and 1 rarest. Good to know. I feel like seeing how he does. Angry Pat, nice. Boom. He has this head crush thing. I'm crushing your skull, I'm crushing your skull. Or paralysis? Wow. He said something too, I missed it. See what he says. Blow to the head. The monstres are afraid. But they don't run quick enough. Finishing move on the Zanzu. And let's try out his Justice Hammer on this thing. Fist of Justice? Is that what he said? Take this. Alright, going after the weaker opponent, aren't you? Getting, like, hardly any experience from these things. Alright, so that's nothing. Okay, so he's got healing. Let's see what he says. Meteor Breaker, that's gotta be sweet. Oh, blow the head, that's one. That's the other one I want to see. Oh, wow. Ha! 0. So much for that. Justice Hammer. Fist of Justice? Yeah, take this. Oh. Well, you attack somebody, you get actually damaged. Got a little more XP for that one. So, it's nice to have a healer again. Mm-hmm. I forget the way. We came from the other way last time. Anyway. I don't even remember this. Is this where they were riding that... This must have been, yeah, because I was on the way to Vok. This is where they were riding the monster cart. That's right. That's why I don't remember it. We didn't travel it. I mean, we did. But it was not under our own power. It was this long, pretty much straight path. Theta, dead ahead. The song. It's like a polka starts. Captain Malian says, "Oh, you lent a monster cart before. I received a report from Paladin of the Holy Capital. I don't know how to express my sympathy." Avon says, "Thank you for your condolences. Anyway, I'm sorry to break the monster cart you lent me." "Don't worry. We've already recovered it and fixed it." The report said that after the incident on the highways, the number of the monsters had increased. We built up our guard like this, just in case. Cadet Todd. "I volunteered to be a garrison because it looks like there was nothing much to do, but I was proven wrong. What am I going to do if the war started?" Fight people. Geomane! Haha! "Dang, my great rider got away again! Today's last liner just left. Even though the deadline is close at hand, he ran away on the boat. How vexing. Who do you think has to deal with angry fan letters if the new release is delayed? Karamuro Karamis is a fool. Oh, Avon dear, I'm sorry, but I didn't notice you." "Well then who the hell were you talking to?" "I almost forgot. Here is Quick Raven, Volume 4, to show my appreciation." Sweet. "Please look it over. I know this is going to be a million seller." Nice, Quick Raven 4. "The knack to succeed in business is never to let an opportunity to make money slip away." Oh, not him again, Merchant Garcia. "I'll be able to make a pile of money this time, too. Big money on placer gold of quit." What's that? "But what a menu. It's pushing me to my limit." "The news said that a monster cart was attacked on the Holy Capital Highway, and the people concerned with the church were on board, so the Paladin army in Vok was sent out. I hope the people on board are safe." They're not on board anymore, and they're not safe. "The world has become unsafe. I want the Bardist Church to take initiative more." "Hey, may I help you? Today's course menu is tropical salad, steamed sea bream. Dork style is an entree, and green tea pudding for dessert. Dork's fish soy sauce is used to steam, so it will be rich in flavor and melt in your mouth." It was hard to read that stuff. "You don't need a room. One up here. No, I don't need a room. Used a bit of magic, but hardly anything. There's nothing down there. Oh! Nice, a rarer, nice. Oh. Awesome. Building those back up again. I'm trying to talk to this guy over here. The soldiers are in high spirits. I hope they're not gonna get hurt because they are just too high. They're too high. Alright, that goes off. I think we're going off. Wait. Well, Gawain says. Huh? What's wrong? It's time for you to show yourself. Eh? Oh, Rutice! Guess she's been following us. Rutice, says Avon. Did you follow us? Gawain says, you need more training. I've been feeling her spirit ever since we started on the highway. Are you physically alright? The second I've heard that, you physically alright. We don't care mentally, emotionally. Just, are you physically alright? Yes, completely. She's joining us. I'm sorry to have troubled you before. I didn't do anything, Gawain says. By the way, you followed us because you wanted to talk to Avon, right? Eh, says Avon. Rutice nodded. Then I'll be at the bar for the sailors near the port. Come by when you're done talking. Hey, says Avon. He doesn't want to be left alone with her. First of all, I have to thank you for the other day, Avon says. If you didn't come then, I would have gotten killed by Borgied. Thank you. I really appreciate that. I did it to make myself feel good, so you don't have to thank me. More importantly, there is something I wanted you to listen to.
You wanted me to listen?
Yes.
The reason why I became one of Octum's apostles.
Okay, if you'd like me to.
It's going to be a long story, though.
I don't mind. Please tell me.
I grew up in a small village in Frontierland. We were poor but happy with each other every day. Ruka, Mom and Dad. My dad was a skilled blacksmith. He pleased the people of the village by making sturdy farming tools. My mom was good at bringing up herbs. She used to make good herb tea. They were both very religious. They never missed saying a prayer every morning and night. But Bardas didn't save them. It was 5 years ago. I was 11, and Ruka was 9. A herd of monsters attacked the village. They both died by protecting us from them. I still remember. The moment when my mom and dad took their last breath by smiling, even though they must have suffered greatly. I was crying out, without any noise, holding Ruka, who was unconscious, in my arms. After we lost our only family, we wandered about. We moved from place to place with empty stomachs. You know how lowly hungry people can get? I learned to pickpocket to earn our keep. I was taking revenge on Bardas, who didn't save my parents, by doing bad deeds. But I felt miserable and sad after stealing. And I didn't understand why I had to go through this. That feeling made me more angry toward Bardas.
I see, says Avon.
That was when I met Lord Belias. He said he would renovate this imperfect and ugly world and create a new one. That way we would not have to feel miserable and sad anymore. His teachings absorbed into my dry heart. Thus, I left Ruka and Guia and threw myself at the Octum's apostles. I trained myself like mad for my ideal and received a big assignment to obtain the sacred treasures. You know what happened after that. After all that, I was just a puppet who was controlled by the teachings of Octum. That's the end of my story. To tell you the truth, I was going to die at the barrier by protecting you. I wanted to be helpful to someone at least one time in my life.
Avon says, hey, don't say die so lightly.
But I failed to die. That's why I decided to go on a journey. I want to know where I had failed. I want to find the right path to take.
You are not going to return to Ruka?
I'll be wanted as a traitor of the Octum's apostles. I can't involve him in it. Rutis, thank you for listening to me. I really wanted someone to listen. Even though it's a life filled with lies, I wanted at least one person to know. I'm sorry to trouble you. I hope you can save your sister. Hold on, says Avon. Why don't you come with us then? I will continue my journey to Elfilden to collect the rest of the sacred treasures, says Avon. It will be a great help if someone like you, who is good at both spells and swordsmanship, will cooperate with us. Wait a minute. I was one of the Octum's apostles. You shouldn't trust someone like me so easily. But you were a human being named Rutis before becoming one of the Octum's apostles, right? I can trust Rutis. But I'm wanted as a traitor. Do you understand that you are going to get involved in that too? I'm targeted by them likewise. I think it'll save them trouble if we're together. Save them trouble. You can say no if you want to. But I really want you to come with me, though. Why me? Avon says, I don't even know what's the right path to take. After Mile died and Emil got taken away, I've been running to here as if someone had been chasing after me, but I sometimes feel insecure about whether I'm doing the right thing or not. I think we can help each other because we are both at a loss. Rutis says, after being at a loss for a long time, we may step in a swamp with no bottom. If that happens, that happens. Let's try hard together to wiggle out of the situation. Wiggle out of the situation. Are you really serious? Says Rutis. I'm very serious. Okay. I don't know how far I can go, but I'll tag along in your journey. Thanks, Avon. Yeah, I look forward to going on a journey with you. Rutis, join the party! Yay! This song starts again. Alright, so... what does she have equipped? She got a claymore. She's got the hair. Oh no, that's Avon. Okay, she's got the queer broily. We need to get another half plate for her if we can get some here. We got a better shield. No. Maybe find a better knife, I guess, for her. Alright, so she's got the white magic. And the black magic. Her finishing move is called Unlimited. Throws a vast, truly vast number of knives toward the enemy. Her skills are Snipe Shot. Aims a knife at the enemy's motor nerves to decrease their attacks, and Speed Needle, which throws a knife at the enemy's weak point. Okay. Well, now we go back and talk to everybody with her in the party. Hard to get up and talk to this guy. He doesn't say anything new. To see if anyone has anything new to say with her in the party. So we didn't see much. See if we can find her something better. A dark is 6 better. General purpose knife carried by sailors can be a weapon or daily tool. Round shield. Let's buy her the half plate. And the dark. Goes up. Attack goes up by 6. Oh, she does have a shield. Okay. And then half plate. Defense goes up by 5. Sell the dagger and the quirr, whatever. Exchange. Glad we have money to buy all this stuff. Okay, so round shield. Rick shield is the best. 82. Shield designed for sheer performance, favored by veteran adventurers. Defense up by 6. Let's sell the Tonki and the Kite Shield. Cool. Oh yeah, we can give some stuff here. Give some stuff. Speed up by 4, and it's not much. Magic attack and defense. And crystal, blue crystal. Avoidance up by a lot. 20. Attack up by 18. Let's get the power risk going and oh, we can have 2 of them if we want to have the attack up to 112. But let's have our avoidance here. 20. It's pretty good. Forest Cape is pretty good. Especially since he found it so long ago. We got back behind the counter, and we don't need anything from him. The other cadet. You're going to Dorks? Not as bad as Holy Capital Highway, but the monsters are appearing on Icorn Highway in the west. Please be careful. What do you say? Please take a good caution. You have to get... what's his name? Gawain said he would wait at the bar. I've got to go get him. I just wanted to see what he would say. probably say the same if we try to leave here. Yep. How about those kids that were playing hide and seek back here? They're not here. Oh, they're over there. Ah, hi there. Thank you for saving me. Is your injury already healed? I won't tell you. We are best friends. We play together every day. We get tongue-tied for no reason at all. So, what is this? This goes around it. He's back over there. Let's just look around a little bit more before we go collect him. Anyone hanging out around here? See anyone yet? What is that girl over there? Today's regular liner has already left. The next one will come tomorrow or the next day. Ran all the way over here just for you to tell us that? There's nothing else going on. Okay. Alright, let's go get Gawain. It took you a long time. It's time to head for Dorks. Well, actually, says Avon. Gawain says, we can ask a villager to use a small boat from the village. I think the three of us should fit in it. Gawain, says Avon. Rutis says, I'm sorry to trouble you. No problem, says Gawain. It's human nature to get lost. It's a sage's role to help you find your way. But it's not worth helping someone like Avon who just runs at full speed. Hey, why do you have to use me as a bad example? Rutis giggles. Rutis smiled slightly. Ah, says Avon. Says Gawain. What? Rutis says. You can smile, says Avon. Yeah, your smile looked like a flower starting to open. Wow, a girl of your age should be like that. Don't tease me. If we are going to Dorks, let's go. Gawain joined the party. Yay, welcome back. I'm working. Come around the counter. Oh. What's a rare occasion, Mr. Gawain? Master Gawain? I don't know. What is a rare occasion? Where are you going with the youngsters? I have something to take care of at Dorks. Excuse me. I'm in a hurry. Going to Dorks means... Are we going to that island? Don't say anything to anyone. They get high waves offshore of Dorks. Be careful not to get your boat turned upside down. Okay, so now that we have Gawain back in the party... curious. This is being very thorough, I know. That was her. So, we're going that way, or we're taking a ship? Or we're taking a ship from Dorks? I forget. Let's head to the edge, back to the docks here, in case we are taking a ship from here to Dorks. Sure seemed like it from the way he was saying. I don't see any boat. Unless we are supposed to wait till tomorrow, but let's start heading to Dorks then, I guess. And then, if not, Gawain will tell us that we have to go sleep at the inn or something. But I'm not sure. I think what this guy said, I think it was supposed to be what Avon said. Yeah, I think Avon, maybe Ruti is supposed to be saying this. Going to Dorks means, are we going to that island? Maybe, because why would it be we? Unless he meant, are you going to that island? Oh, stuck back here. Wait. Alright, so I think we are going this way to Dorks. We know we've been there, so that's exciting. West! Go west, young people! Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time we start heading towards Dorks. Take care, and always seek adventure.